Welcome back to my channel for another YouTube video. I know I look absolutely crazy right now. I've literally just woke up. I woke up at about 9. But I think it's like 9:45 now. I've just gone down and got my breakfast. I'm just having some Weetos, and I'm not gonna lie, it is a absolutely huge bowl because I woke up and I'm so hungry. This morning, it's that time in the month, so I'm just so hungry all the time. But I am about to put on an episode of The Only Wears Essex, eat my breakfast, and then when the episode finishes, I will get in the shower and stuff. I feel like I've just been talking about my morning and I haven't even explained what this video is, but you would have already seen from the title, this is just a, I don't know if it's a spend the day with me vlog or spend the next few days with me vlog. We'll soon find out. So yeah, I just thought I would vlog a bit today and see where the day takes me. And if you're seeing this, then it means I got enough footage to actually make a vlog out of it. So we shall see. So like I said, I'm going to put on an episode of The Only Wears Essex. I'm currently on, I think I'm on season 8. I've just started season 8. Which in most TV programmes, that's quite far along. But in The Only Wears Essex, that's still like right at the beginning. Because it's like 29 seasons. Oh look, Rosie's making her grand appearance as always. As she always does. She always interrupts me. Anyway, I feel like I'm rambling on a bit now, so I'm just gonna go and I will check in with you guys when there's something to update you guys on. Hey everyone, so I'm back. I'm only gonna show you this far down because I've got like a little bra thing on and I just don't want to expose myself like that on YouTube. But I have just had my shower, washed my fake tan off. My face is still looking pretty dark, so I'm just gonna, well, I always wipe it over with a wipe anyway, but I'm gonna give it a proper wipe. Oh, I feel like it picks up every little spot on my face. That's the only thing about fake tan. But here we are, like I said, it's that time of the month, so I'm really spotty too, which is just amazing. So I'm just gonna dry my hair. I'm not wearing makeup today just because, purely because I can't be bothered. But I just thought I'd keep you guys updated that I've had my shower now. And then after my shower, I have actually got a few more YouTube videos to film. I'm gonna film a haul. Well, it's a bit of a mix of a haul. It's Home Bargains, Primark, and I got one thing from New Look. So I'm gonna film that for you guys. I also wanna film a my handbag collection, all the different handbags I have. None of them are designer or anything, I wish, but just all the different bags I have, because I have quite the collection now. So I feel like I'm gonna film a video on that. I want to try and get that done today, and obviously I also want to carry on vlogging, so I have got to try and get some other videos filmed today. I also want to do my nails at some point, so I'll probably put that in the vlog. I'm not getting them done at the moment. I was getting acrylics, but I just wanted to give my nails a bit of a break. So I'm just using my gel machine that I have at home at the moment. Obviously, it's not the same. Rosie! It's not the same as going to the nail shop, but it saves money and it gives my nails some time to kind of repair. So yeah, that's the plan. Okay, guys, so I'm just checking in. I'm now ready for the day. Like I said, let me close you up, actually. Like I said, I'm not looking my best today. If I'm honest, I just wanted a really chilled, relaxed day. I didn't want to do much. Obviously, I know I'm filming videos, but I just wanted to like be at home and be comfy. I'll show you what I'm wearing in a minute, but it's really not anything special. It's like the loungiest lounge outfit ever. I don't really know what's going on with my hair today. I did wash it and I always feel like it's so soft it just won't do anything. So I just shoved it in this low ponytail, the clipping, because my fringe sometimes gets on my nerves. Well, not fringe, but like the longer bits of hair on my face get on my nerves. So yeah, I'll show you what I'm wearing. Even though it's the most boring outfit in the world, but in case any of you guys want to know, I'll show you anyway. I have literally just got on this baby blue Pretty Little Thing jumper. They still sell it online if you guys are interested and you like it and want to pick it up. This is in a size medium, I think, and it is quite oversized. And then I've just got these white, like, waffle kind of trousery things on. These were in a set. They come from Primark. I do have the matching jumper, but I thought I'd put a proper jumper on so that when I film, I look semi put together, I suppose. And then I've just got on my Ego slippers. Oh, I knew I was gonna sneeze. All I've been doing all morning is sneezing. Anyone else? Like, is hay fever kicking in already? Yeah, and then just my ego slippers. And that's the outfit of the day. Nothing too interesting. Okay, guys, so I've come downstairs. I've just got the slush puppy things out. Here they are. This clip will actually be going in my vlog and also in my haul video, because in case some of you guys want to see how they turn out, it says to defrost them for 25 minutes and then they should be like the perfect consistency as a slush. So I'm actually going to set a timer for 25 minutes and then I'm going to squeeze it out into a cup, drink it and show you guys it, which I'm so excited about. Some people probably wouldn't be this excited over a slush puppy, but I love a slush puppy, and I've got my Disney Primark straw ready to drink it with. I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm gonna set the alarm for 25 minutes and then I'll let you guys know how they turn out. But for now, I think I'm going to make myself some lunch. I don't really know what to have. I'm like, do I make myself pasta or do I just have toast? If I have pasta now though, I won't really be that hungry for dinner. So I think maybe I will just have some toast with some peanut butter or something. So yeah, go make my lunch now. Okay guys, so it's been about 25 minutes. I'm gonna leave you down here. I know my face isn't in it, but just so you can see what's going on. I don't know if this is actually gonna come out. I like to cut it. Okay, let me get some scissors because I think it'll be easier just to cut it than try and like squeeze it out this little hole. It is good though, and it is like a slush effect. Let's see. Oh my god, this one's so good though. My god, I'm so excited. This is so cool. I love this. So yeah, finished product. I'm very pleased. So good. All right guys, so I look crazy. My lips are stained blue, my tongue is stained blue, and my teeth even look a little bit blue, but I enjoyed the slush puppy. It was very nice. I mean, it's not really the right word for it, but I enjoyed it nonetheless. I'm now just gonna do a little bit of tidying up. I just gotta put away some I'm really freezing cold now after drinking that. I've just got to put this stuff away that's been washed. It's on the draining board, and then I just need to wash up my plate and stuff for my lunch. So I'm going to do that. I'll time lapse it because I don't want to bore you guys. That's what I'm doing. And then I think I'm going to sit down and finally get around to doing my nails. To do my nails, I quickly thought I would talk you guys what I use, what I do, and then I'm just going to time lapse it. Otherwise this footage will be way too long just to include in this spend the day with me vlog. So I use this, which is the Sun UV gel lamp. That's the one I use. I've never had any issues with it. It's always worked really well for me. I bought it in 2020 during the first lockdown. So yeah, this has worked really, really well for me. All the colours I buy are Halo. They're cheap, they still work. I think they do a wonderful job and they're cheap, whereas I find some gel nail varnishes can be really expensive. And then the only other things you'll need is, I have some nail scissors, a nail file. You don't necessarily need them, but if you want to make your nails look a bit better, some cotton pads and some nail varnish remover. Basically, what I do is, well, what you're meant to do, put on the base coat, wipe over with the nail varnish remover. Then I put on this clear builder gel, wipe over with the nail varnish remover. Then you do however many layers of the colour that you want. I normally do 2 or 3. Then I'll go over with the nail varnish remover, because it doesn't remove it because it's gel. It just takes the stickiness away. And then you go in with this top coat. It's called the non-wipe top coat, so you don't have to go over it with the nail remover. So yeah, so I'm gonna get started with my nails. I will put you guys down so you can see what I'm doing, and I'll time lapse it for you all, and I'll show you how my nails look at the end. My nails are done. It's what they look like. Obviously they do not look the same as if you were to go to a salon or anything, but they work for me. They're a little bit cheaper. Going to the nail shop, it's a lot less effort. I think I'm just gonna get my acrylics done now for like special occasions, or like maybe summer holidays because I'm off for ages, like my birthday, Christmas. But other than that, I think I'm just gonna stick to this, just because it's better for my nails, it's cheaper, and less effort, basically. So yeah, these are the finished nails. Hang on, I'll turn the camera around and show you a bit properly. It's what they look like, up close. See, like I said, they're not amazing, but they will do. Now I'm gonna put all this nail stuff away, and then I'm not really doing anything for the rest of the afternoon. I'm just gonna chill out on the sofa and watch telly. I mean, it's already 3 o'clock, so I'm just gonna sit on the sofa and watch telly, and then I will either check in with you at dinner to let you know what I'm having for dinner, or if not, then I think I'm babysitting my nephew tonight, so when I get to my sister's, maybe we can have a little chat and stuff. But yeah, other than that, I think that's it for now, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so it's been a while. I think it's been a few hours. I had dinner. I just had a sausage, bean and cheese melt, sliced in with chips and beans, like a really simple dinner, just because I knew I was coming here to babysit. I'm now at my sister's, and I'm babysitting for the night. I've currently put on some YouTube. I'm watching Emily Philpott's most recent vlog, which is really good. And yeah, I'm not really doing anything else for the evening, so I think I'm gonna end the vlog for tonight here. Okay guys, so I know I said that was kind of the end of the vlog last night, but I'm gonna carry on vlogging this morning. I'm about to leave home to go to town to get my eyebrows done, because look at the state of them. They need doing so bad, they're awful. And then I'm gonna come home, put some makeup on, and then maybe go out tonight. Not out clubbing, just to the pub for a few drinks with some friends. I might vlog, but I'm really rubbish at vlogging when my friends are around. So I don't even know if this clip will end up in the vlog, because it might be really pointless if the only thing I filmed was me going to get my eyebrows done. So we'll see if this ends up in the vlog. But yeah, I'll let you guys know when I get there, if I remember. Okay, so I forgot to vlog when I got here, but I'm about to leave. And I've had my eyebrows done. My God, they look so much better. If anyone was wondering, I get my eyebrows threaded. I just think the shape's a lot better with threading than waxing. That's just me personally. I do find threading quite painful though, but they look so much better. So yeah, I'm gonna head home now, and maybe potentially I'll check in with you guys a little bit later.
Isn't your sister a pig? So yeah, she eats everything, doesn't she?
So really random, guys, but I'm actually gonna end the video here. I forgot to film my head for lunch. I'm so sorry. I just had some chicken soup noodles. I'm ending the vlog here because I'm not really doing anything till later. I am going out with my friends, but I know what I'm like, and I just know I won't vlog. I just know I won't. So I might as well end the video here. But I hope you did enjoy these last 2 days with me. I mean, day and a half or so. If you did, make sure you hit that big thumbs up button. Leave me a comment down below. I would love to talk to some of you guys. Please, please, please subscribe to my channel. I'm so close to 400 subscribers, so I would really appreciate it. I'll leave my Instagram on the screen here somewhere for you guys to have a look at. Please go give me a follow over there. I'll leave all my other social media linked down below, so if you want to go check that out, then please do. But I think that's it from me, and like I said, I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and hopefully I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.